The cancellations keep coming for the next season of television. The latest network to make this announcement is ABC, which gave the axe to 5 of its shows, 3 of which had multiple seasons. You can catch all the lasted cancellations in this video. Things can't last forever. Eventually, your favorite TV show is going to end or get cancelled, and many times show you're never seen before or even heard of them gone forever. Now it's that time of the year again where TV series are getting the axe. So let's take a look to this list of series. Broke on CBS premiered on April 2nd, 2020 and cancelled after one season. Carol's second act on CBS premiered on September 26, 2019 and cancelled after one season. God Friended Me on CBS premiered on September 30th, 2018 and cancelled after two seasons. Man with Plan on CBS premiered on October 24, 2016 and cancelled after 4 seasons. Tommy premiered on February 6, 2020 and cancelled after 1 season. The Purge on USA premiered on September 4, 2018 and cancelled after 2 seasons. Treadstone on USA premiered on October 15, 2019 and cancelled after 1 season. Dare Me on USA premiered on December 19, 2019 and cancelled after 1 season. The Magicians on Sci-Fi premiered on December 16, 2015 and cancelled after 5 seasons. Ray Donovan on Showtime premiered on June 18, 2013 and cancelled after 7 seasons. Party on 5 on Freeform premiered on January 1st, 2020 and cancelled after 1 season. Deputy on Fox premiered on January 2nd, 2020 and cancelled after 1 season. Almost Family on Fox premiered on October 2nd, 2019 and cancelled after 1 season. Flag on Pop TV premiered on February 21st, 2019 and cancelled after 2 seasons. And Florida Girls on Pop TV also premiered on July 10th, 2019 and cancelled after 1 season. Sorry For Your Loss on Facebook Watch premiered on September 18th, 2018 and cancelled after 2 seasons. Also Limetown on Facebook Watch premiered on October 16th, 2019 and cancelled after 1 season. Sweet Bitter on Stars premiered on May 6, 2018 and cancelled after 2 seasons. Scarlet on ABC premiered on January 9th, 2019 and cancelled after 2 seasons. Emergence on ABC premiered on September 24th, 2019 and cancelled after 1 season. Bless This Mess on ABC premiered on April 16th, 2019 and cancelled after 2 seasons. Single Parents on ABC premiered on September 26, 2018 and cancelled after 2 seasons. And Kids Say the Darndest Things on ABC premiered on October 6, 2019 and cancelled after 1 season. So guys, I will keep you up to date with the release dates and updates of the series and movies. I will try also to make another content on the channel talking about theories or information related to the series and movies. So a sub will be amazing to support me. This is Screen Rank and I will catch you in the next one.